fact more worried now. Beijing should try not to be like Shanghai.
Although we are still very free, we can go out if you're not in the risk control area. But when I come out, there's nothing to do and no place to have fun. Life is still very boring. Even if not all the places are under lockdown, it's no different from being quarantined at home.
Thank you.